to act any way he wasn't professional. You want no doctors to talk about, I don't like the way you hobble when I get in the meeting. I don't like you kicking and screaming. He is a doctor, or she is a doctor, that is trained to deal with all of that and to take care of their professional duty. Is that right? If I get on a bus and ride downtown and a driver that has been given a license to drive the public bus, I don't care if him and his wife have a fight back and forth. You don't suppose to be running through life and risking my life because he's got an attitude, because he's a professional on the job.
What is this?